Okay, students, let us see one of the important theorems, that is Pythagoras theorem. So let us see its statement. In a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. That is, what we have to prove here, suppose this is any given right triangle. So what is given condition here? In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree. Angle B is equal to 90 degree. And what is to be proved here? What is to be proved? So we have to prove square of the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse means what? The side opposite to the 90 degree in right triangle, that is called hypotenuse. Side opposite to the 90 degree in right triangle is hypotenuse. So square of the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides, that is AB square plus BC square. So for this, we have to make some constructions here. So draw this BD perpendicular to AC. Draw BD perpendicular to AC. So we can prove this theorem using similarity of two triangles. So what construction we have made here? BD is perpendicular to AC. So let us prove here. In triangle ADB and triangle ABC, ये दोनों ट्रायंगल सिमिलर होता है. So what is here? Angle EA is equal to angle A. This is common. Common angle. Angle D is equal to angle ABC, I can say, each 90 degree. Therefore, using these two conditions, I can write triangle ADB is similar to triangle ABC. Angle similarity. So as these two triangles are similar, so therefore I can write their corresponding sides are proportional. So AD upon AB is equal to AB upon AC. So if we take these two ratios, I can write AB square is equal to AD into AC. Call this as equation number one. Now we'll show this triangle is similar to the whole triangle. So in triangle BDC and triangle ABC. So here C angle is common. Angle C is equal to angle C. This is common angle. Then I can say that angle D is equal to, this is 90 degree, ABC. Angle ABC, each 90 degree. Therefore, using these two conditions now, we can say that triangle BDC is similar to triangle ABC. So call this as equation number. So what are angle similarity. So let us take ratio now here again. BD upon AB is equal to DC upon dc upon dc is equal to bc upon bc upon ac. So these are the corresponding sides which are proportional. If two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are proportional. So therefore, if we take these two ratios, BC square is equal to DC into AC, I can write DC into AC. Call this as equation number 2. See here, what we have to prove here? We have to prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Now we have AB square, we have BC square. So we'll add equation 1 and 2. Adding equation number 1 plus 2 ka hai. So it will be AB square plus BC square is equal to, so what is AB square? AD into AC. AD into AC plus DC into AC. Now AB square plus BC square is equal to, AC is common here, take out AC common, AD plus BC. Now see here, what is AD plus BC means AC. So this is equal to AC into AC, this is AC square, that is AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square, or this can be written as AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. What is meaning the in right triangle, square of the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of other two sides. So this theorem will be asked in examination, or using this theorem we have to solve example. This is agar examination mein theorem pucha jata hai to uske sath is theorem ko use karke example solve karna padega, ya kabhi kabhi is theorem ko use karke humko examination mein example solve karna padega. To what is key point here? Pehle to figure nikalna hai. A B C, B right triangle है, तो इसमें क्या करना है, B से एक perpendicular निकालिए, ये triangle original triangle को similar बताना है, that means A B D, A B C को similar बताना है, और उसके बाद में B D C, यहाँ पर सबसे important बात ये है कि जब हम triangle के नाम लिखेंगे, तो ये जो triangle लिख रहे हैं, A B D is similar to ABC, और इसको similar दिखाने के बाद में AB square की value निकालना है, और जब हम ये triangle similar दिखाएंगे ABC को, तो यहाँ से BDC, so one-one correspondence of vertices is important in writing two triangles similar. अगर उसमें गलती होती है तो करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स जो हम लिखते हैं वो गलत हो जाते हैं. ओके, थैंक यू.